Bayley, congratulations on retaining your SmackDown Women's Championship here at SummerSlam. Now, I see you're kind of leaning over a little bit like you're injured. How are you feeling?
Definitely not injured, okay. I'm definitely very sore. Ember Moon is too athletic for her own good. She's too athletic for me. She's also very strong. So that's two things that I knew going into it, and like one of the reasons I picked her, because it's been a while since like Asuka that I've wrestled somebody like Ember. She's very different. I feel just happy that I was able to hold on to this. I was a little scared towards the end because she is so quick. I don't even know. My ribs hurt a little. I think she did it on purpose. Like, yeah, I don't know.
Well,
I don't know.
Well, you've proven over the last few months, you know, that you are deserving as to be a champion, to be a title holder, you know, from being victorious in a 201 handicap match at Extreme Rules to winning the women's ladder match at Money in the Bank and, of course, retaining tonight. So how do you plan on keeping this momentum pushing forward?
Trusting the universe. It's kind of where I've been for a little bit. Just so how things have changed since I've come from Raw. I would have never expected to have just wrestled on my first SummerSlam against Ember Moon, of all people. You know, we've never had a match before in NXT or nothing. So I would have never expected to be right here where I am. but I trust the universe to take me where I'm supposed to be, where I need to be. And I'm just enjoying it and wanting to push everybody. It's all I really want. I just say it all the time, and I swear it's coming from the heart. Just want this to be as magical as it is for me, for everybody else.
Well, thank you, and again, congratulations, Bayley.
Yeah! Thank you! Party time.
Party time.